Hey, it's Will. Now, do you want to build nice-looking reporting dashboards faster? I'm sure you do. While this video series introduces you to Appian patterns and covers how to plan and create a basic reporting dashboard for reports. In this video, you will learn why you should use Appian patterns to create reporting dashboards and where to look for more information. But let's first cover what are Appian patterns. Well, patterns are very simple. They combine components and dynamic expressions to make common user interface designs that you see all over. Some examples of components can include rich text to add interest, styled icons to add impact, and even card layouts to display key performance indicators. Now, why should you use them? Well, Appian has done a lot of the work for you. Every pattern is based on analysis of industry-leading websites and design resources. So not only are Appian patterns nice looking, they're also fully functional, which is great. It's easy to build a dashboard interface from scratch when you use patterns from Appian's pattern library. And now you can use these pre-built patterns to quick start your interface build. Just copy and paste or drag and drop patterns from the palettes, then adapt the patterns based on your user needs. You can even review the expressions to learn from them. Isn't that cool? Let's have a look at some great designs. To get started, explore the Appian Cell Design System inspiration page and look at the dashboards to see a variety of display options for complex data. Each example aligns to Appian's UX and UI best practices. Next, head to the Patterns page. Here, you can find the full expressions to copy into your interface and tips on how to adapt each pattern to your use case. You'll want to identify patterns that correspond to your application needs and select the best one. In the next video, you'll learn how to plan a basic dashboard using patterns. Now, to learn more about interface design, you can check out Academy Online, Appian Documentation, and don't forget that you can get a free Appian Community Edition environment to try everything for yourself. Using patterns to build fully customizable dashboards saves you valuable time and effort. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more design tips, and I'll see you in the next one.